Yo, what's going on, guys? Dr. Lufa back here. You might be wondering, why am I so happy? Well, first of all, I'm doing this with no hands. The last couple videos, I had to hold it with my hand like I saw it. But this time, no. I'm standing it up on something. It's cool. Anyways, the reason why I'm happy, if you saw the title, I found a second hacker in the game. I mean, it was the second hacker I was recording the other time that I found. It was like a couple weeks ago when I wasn't recording. And, this one actually felt pretty good because I had full-on proof that this man was... Last time I had full-on proof, but this time I even have better proof. This man went 30-0 in a free-for-all game. Do you understand how hard that is? It's impossible! So, pretty much how this guy was hacking, he was invisible, alright? So, in the video I reported him, and that's pretty much I reported him. He was actually in game chat telling everybody that he was not hacking. I joined game chat. Sadly, you weren't able to hear game chat audio, but... I'm gonna try my best to put annotations in the video, like subtitles on the bottom. It's gonna be my first time I'm trying it out, because I don't really edit videos like this, but hey, if I'm able to, I really want to start editing videos like that. Let's just put it like that. It's really cool, but anyways, so please, let's break 10 likes on this video. I would appreciate it so much, because this actually means a lot to me right now. This is gonna be a very edited video, as much as I can. So yeah, enjoy. Two kills, so. I just saw a name tag. What? What? What is this BS? This guy was invisible. Yo, I gotta find this guy again. There's no way. Screw this series. I'm dumping that. This freaking man was invisible. Oh my god. Are you serious? Where is this guy? I was looking there. Yo, this man is actually cheating. He's invisible. This man, 10-0. Wait. Why? Why Bobilia and Earl? Why? Why do you need to be invisible? Okay, but why do you need to be invisible? Oh, really? So you're not invisible. So please tell me why you're 12-0. I literally just saw- Oh my god. Yes, please tell me that you're not invisible one more time. So you're telling me you are not invisible. Is that what you're telling me? Yeah, I do actually. Yes, please turn off your hacks. Let me see where you are. This boy's invisible. Oh, he just killed me! Oh my god. Facts. This boy's getting reported. Yeah. Yeah, like, if you want to hack, at least don't show up on the map. And then kill me. And then when I watched the kill cam, I was looking in the direct path and you weren't there. Oh, he just did the same thing. I'm so dumb. It's 24-0. Please tell me you're not hacking. Tell me how you go 25-0. Exactly. Oh, I just got knifed. I just got knifed by nothing. Oh my god, that is wow. Props to you, Bobila and Earl. Let's see his combat record. Oh, wow. It says 1.59, but look at his career. He won 38,000 games and got over, what is that, $10 million lifetime COD points earning? Wow. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I loved editing the video. It took me a good hour and a half. So, if you guys did stay till the end, please hit the like button. Go in the comments and say cheesecake so I know if you actually did watch the whole thing. Guys, catch you in the next video.